Control all that you see and hear.
Hey, welcome back to Guys and Girls. I'm the Insane Irishman, and this is part 7 of my playthrough of Tomb Raider. Last time I left, we were in this shit, as per usual. Got myself a little fucking nice little gun. Pistol. Oh, I've got arrows. Awesome. Silent kill. Use the bow to kill enemies. Silent. Alrighty then. I like the way she pulled his upper hands from the fire. Hold the bow. It's obvious. Full of bullets. Yeah. One!
Let's see what he's got. Waller.
What's this shit? So what came in? Another tanker?
Nah. It was like some kind of research shit.
You're not too bright, are ya?
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
That was awesome. This made the dumb fuckers. Speak of the devil. Oh, fast travel between base camps to explore through these areas and collect unfounded lore.
I think I'm really here. I'm really doing these things.
Why would I want to travel there?
Don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew.
I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home. Use the bags and pockets allows you to carry more ammunition. The focus mines allows more time to aim deadly shots with your ball. Well, I'm not having too much trouble with that anyway. Let's see what else I can unlock. Slaver, the hunter, Stonewall. More ammo would come in handy. Is that it? Survivor and Hunter. And that's it. What's that? Four. I can upgrade that yet. No, I don't have that for it. Okay, I'm getting the grips with this now. Upgrade the gun. Yeah, I don't have much. Rapid fire mode. The magazine. Yeah, let's go back to skills. And I am going for ammo and cashing. Your skill! But now use your pockets! Wow, what a skill! I would never have thought of putting bullets into my pockets. It's awesome. Either go back, fast travel back, or go on with the story. I say go on with the story. Hello, hello, hello.
Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found?
I'm just showing you anything going on here. I've been collecting up them to these jars of villains. Whatever the hell they are. How do I actually save my game? Does it save automatically? I don't know if the game is fucking saving. I don't see the point to doing that yet. I'm enjoying the story anyway.
Just got word from the West Indies. Looks like a smaller distraction. Escape from the lower farms. Maybe we'll get a high five down here. No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out. What? Why?
I like the way she quotes down automatically and you don't need to press the fucking button. Although I do miss having control of that.
Not a damn thing. The Russians have been with him forever. And trust him.
So that means they ain't breaking rules? You hear something? I'll check it out.
All too easy. Anyone else who had once an arrow to the fucking head? All too easy. Suppose you're not able to drag the bodies over here in either. My weapons modification available. Use camps to improve weapons. The way she walks and the way she moves. Come on, Lara.
Somewhere. Find her. Capture. Kill. Kill her. That's too much trouble. Fight. YouTube, check that side.
Got it.
Come on now, draw your ball. Draw your fucking ball. Alright, okay.
Keep looking! She's gotta be here somewhere! You find anything on that side?
No! Not a damn thing!
Whoa! Hey, watch it.
How far down does it go?
All the way to the sea gate.
Maybe she fell.
No.
Please do something good. Oh, bitch! You want some of this? Ow. Oh, the fuck? Cheeky bastards. What's going on? Fucking stealthy on them motherfuckers.
You two, check that side!
Okay, Laura, once again, with feeling this time.
Keep looking! She's gotta be here somewhere!
Gail!
You got anything on that side?
No! Not a damn thing!
Whoa! Hey, watch it.
How far down does it go?
Yeah, come on, by us. Let's be having ya.
Get closer!
Gotcha, you bastard. Oh, that hurt. Oh, it's fucking fire they got. Shy to haunt this.
You two, check that side.
Got it.
Oh, that wake you up in the morning. What the fuck is that? Oh, shit, man. Could have killed them with barrels. Flaming barrels, no less. Sticking his head out. Oh. Oh, what a shark! Is this kind of fucking Terminator? Going. How the fuck do I get out of here? It's coming up to 15 minutes though, guys and girls. If you want to see how I get the hell out of here, join me next time. Adios, peace, and have a good one.